Hello, very good evening, and I'm sure you all are having a wonderful time. So now it's the fifth online review, and I'm sure that it's getting better day by day. Everyone is, I'm sure, following all the entries which are coming for the Vibgyor Project 21. So before we get into the details once again, as a responsibility, I would like to just have a quick brief about what Project 21 is for the viewers. Those that have not seen the other reviews till now or have not participated. So Vibgyor Project 21 is a special contest, or rather I should say a special kind of project which we are doing during this lockdown period of 21 days for fighting COVID-19. We are accepting the entries based on a particular theme which we are giving to all the participants exactly at 12 a.m., the start of the day. And 24 hours are there, 1 minute short actually, 1 minute short of 24 hours to all the participants. So think about on a particular theme and submit all their entries across our Facebook group, which is across Facebook. And they have to just put a hashtag, and that is Vibgyor Project 21, so that we understand that that is the entry for the particular project. So on every completion of three themes, we are doing this kind of online reviews. We are showcasing all the submissions across a small review session so that everyone can appreciate the fantastic submissions from all the participants, and that will also motivate others to join further. So that with that intention, we are on the fifth online review of Vibgyor Project 21. So today we'll be reviewing for day 13, day 14 and day 15. So we had the themes of the odd one out, we had the theme for balance, and we had the theme for motion freeze. These are the three themes we are going to review today. So before we go into, we request everyone to stay at home. All these photographs are clicked staying indoors. We are not moving outside. So we intend everyone to stay at home and be creative. So please keep that in mind. I have seen few entries coming which are not shot at home. I have inquired to those participants personally. What I have come to know that either these are the images which are shot before, which as usual got rejected for the project, and few told that those are the images which he or she has shot from the window, which I really appreciate. So whatever you can click from staying indoors is appreciable. Please don't move outside. Please try to be responsible to the situation that we are facing right now. It's a global situation, and we have to be responsible. So now, before wasting much more time, let's get into the review section. Okay, so we have the day one. Day one is the one where we are doing with that is the odd one. Okay, so that's day 13, and we have the first one from Raj Pandey. So Raj has been sharing a wonderful thought processes across all the days along with other participants as well. So this is something, the first entry of day 13 in for the theme of odd one out, which is like all the these are the chess, all the things for the chess, and one he has just painted as a face which is popping out. So it's a fantastic, so that's odd one out is a very specific kind of a grammar which is used in the photography to like make the golden point shift to a subject wherever you want to be in the frame. Okay, so we move ahead. So we have one more chase from Ketan Talati. So here what he has done, he has not done with any kind of painting or something. With all the whites enclosing the king of the black, the black side, that's what he has done. So that's the odd one out. But here I would have requested for the light rather than being from the back side. If the light would have been more focused on the king, then it had been good. Okay, this is nice, but this is again Rupai. This is, I'm sure, not shot from indoors. So please don't post such kind of images. Read the rules and regulations very carefully before participating in any kind of contest. Please, this is a mandate. You need to read the rules. Okay, Abhinandan. So this is a nice one. So here there are like the fox, and one of them is a spoon. So that's the odd one out. When we are talking about photographic aspect, the background is used well, but I would have not requested the frame to be cut from the bottom. A little bit of the fork has been cut off. Okay, this is nice, Subhashini. So all the pencils where it is like the back end has been like kept in order. There is one pencil which is pointing towards you, the other way around. That's the odd one out. The best part is the backgrounds also, which is like some lines behind, which is also in black, giving a good contrast. Okay, this is also nice by Nikhil. So here are all the matchsticks, and there's one of them which got already burnt, and that is just popping out. So that's already giving you the hint about which is the odd one out across all the frame. Okay, this is also good, but Akash, this is like different sizes and of the same kind of a spoon, which I am seeing. So odd one out is maybe the glass which you are saying, but overall it seems to be in the same family. So directly the odd one is not getting highlighted. This is nice, Akash, this is nice. So I can see all the odd, like the even ones, which are the paper straws, which are of the similar cyan color, and all of a sudden one green comes in, the spiral green. Here the vignette effect is given, which can be removed. I personally feel that vignettes are very harmful to good images. This is one of the example of it. Okay, so this is also nice. This is like a nice, again, the cyan base and the yellow base are bright colors. All of a sudden, Akash has given a tea coaster of a brown. So that is the odd one out, the color contrast. So here the odd one out is based on the color concept, not on the object concept. Ketan, again, I am sorry, I cannot identify the odd one out here. I understand there are two fishes, one is the odd one, but they are in the same family again. So it is very difficult to, like, the odd one out, that feature is not getting hammered so well. Okay, this is nice, Raj, once again. So here's again all the yellow nylon strings, the yellow clips, all of a sudden the blue one. That too, if you see, the blue one is upside down and the other one is like from the down, it is moving towards the up. So that's how the odd one out is clicks your mind. So it's like even the color is good, even the leading lines are good. So you have played with the composite colors. So that's also a very good geometry or a grammar for photography. Okay, this is also a good one by Tasneem. So there are all tomatoes. All of a sudden you have an apple from a different family, the vegetables and fruits. But again, Tasneem, while you're doing, I'm sure this is shot across a mobile phone. Try to use touch the screen where you want to focus out there. So like example, you can focus on the apple while you are clicking it. So that would have given a better image. Devranjan Basu, fantastic one. I like this one. So this is like the heart shape is going on. All of a sudden there is one joker. So that's what the odd one out is. So that's so, and it is placed exactly in the center. So that the all the other side is the heart, just exactly the way it should be. So this is good. I really love the concept of it. Ashit Kumar Ghatak has shared this one. So odd one out, again, I could not relate directly to that. If you can just mention that in the comment section of this image. Similar to this one, so odd one out particularly, I am not able to identify out here. Tasneem, that's a repeat image. Okay, this is very nice, Ketan. I really appreciate you. See, the best part is even when I saw this image for the first time, I was like wondering that where is the odd one out? It's the odd E, it's not the odd one. So then I realized that, okay, no, there is one screw out here which is exactly not symmetrical or identical with the others, which is exactly, if you see on the top end side towards your right. So that's where the odd one out has been clicked. It's so subtle. It's good. It's really nice. I really appreciate the observation. Okay, this is good by Deepak. I also inquired about Deepak about this image. He is in Varanasi right now and it has been clicked in his home. So he has not moved outside. So this is just for the information to also. This is all the potteries, and there's a one odd one out. There's a filter used in Lightroom where I get the blue tinge also, which is okay, which is good, not bad. But there is a flat foreground in front of me, especially towards the right hand side bottom. There, if you can reduce the highlight, I'll get the texture of the ground, which will actually add some details, and this flat portion will get removed. Okay, this is nice. This is again partial color. Partial color, personally, these I really appreciate seeing when I used to see the greeting cards of Archie's gallery, especially the Valentine's Day card where I see the child, both are in black and white, and there is a red rose which is in color. So I don't know how many of you are still acquainted with Archie's galleries and all. Those shops are still there, but I'm sure with the digital world coming up so fast and so drastic, the intention or the inclination towards those kind of hard copy greeting cards have lost a lot. But again, this kind of things, personally, I'll not be against the art form, but personally I always try to avoid this because this is like the color changing will not give you the odd one out more predominantly rather than the object itself. Okay, Devranjan Basu, once again, so that odd one out, there are the four similar kind of drinks which is made of pomegranate, which I'm sure. There's the other one which is a black color, which I feel is a Coke or something, and there is the pomegranate has been again arranged with a message for the corona. Yes, that's a wonderful message given, and I'm sure that this thermocol box is giving its maximum use during this lockdown period, where he's utilizing it to the full extent. I really appreciate that he even has kept the knife out there, which is giving you the clear indication that what are the objects used to create those juice. So like that's more information given, but the arrangement is so symmetric for the symmetric drinks, and one is the odd one out. It's a very well thought image. Okay, this is by Sneha, so different kind of bangles, and there's one odd one in between, which is making prominent presence out here. Okay, Chetan, so different kind of white stones in between. There is a very like glamorous orange one, which is making its presence by the being the odd one. Light has been used good, but bit of highlight is more in my opinion, so that can be taken care of. Again, Mansi, it's a partial coloring, so similar to what I told to Deepak right now. Okay, this is very nice, Nikhil. So this is something like somebody is saying that, okay, present sir. So when the attendance is going in the classroom and there is one child who is raising the hand up, that's the odd one out. The best part, if you see the bokeh effect, there is some kind of glass jar kept. So it is really giving you a very subtle background. But when I'm seeing to the left hand side corner top, there is one black edge which is coming, which can be cropped off. Nikhil, can just take care of that part. This is really funny. I really appreciate, Nikhil, this is the odd one out. So like the way the thing has been thought of is really fantastic, Nikhil. I really appreciate. So you see, sometimes the concept and the thought process, it really makes your image so at par that even if it is not a photographically or grammatically so enhanced, that gives you, that touches your heart, and that's what exactly a photograph should be doing. Okay, this is once again by Deepak. So there is one H of the battery that has been arranged in order, which is in yellow color, so that that is what is giving you the odd one out aspect. Okay, Amit Shah has shared this one. So it's the one red button, the power button, is odd one out, but there is a clear handshake out here. Amit, these kind of images are usually not in a motion, so if you can just take care about your handshake, you can click on the screen of your mobile so that it focuses on exactly the red button, and then you can click it. Okay, so Subhashini, so nowadays we are using all the touch screens, we are using the smart mobiles, but we used to have this QWERTY keypads mobile phone. That's the odd one out, and that has been arranged one after the other. Okay, again, Srividya, so that's how Chacha Chaudhary is in color, and the other Iron Man and the other things which are kept in black and white, again a partial colored one. Okay, this is good by Mansi. So these are the nail arts which are so prominent across social media, and I see women and ladies of all ages doing this very often. So they are after nail art, which is, I also saw a few videos which are really creative. So here she has done nail art in one of the fingers or one of the nails, but the others are kept flat. So that's the odd one out. Okay, this is very good, Ketan. I like this thought. So there is only one queen when you are playing a carom board. So that's the odd one out in the, whether irrespective of which team you are playing, and that's the one which has the highest point. So good one. Similar to the remote, Prashant Hafse is focusing on the I button or the I key tablet of the keypad. Okay, this is Prashant Hafse once again. He has been doing a lot of artwork. Once again, friends, I would like to thank each one of you who has participated already for the art scrapbook contribution. We have got close to 65 entries on today's date. I have to see the mailbox because there have been like artwork which is like coming from across the globe. We have got entries from UK as well. So I really appreciate that even in this kind of tough situation, people are responding to the call of art and they are giving such wonderful artworks. I'm sure that this is going to really elevate the benchmark of the quality of the art scrapbook, which we are going to launch on 15th of April on the occasion of our 8th anniversary. If any one of you, if you know, are interested to be a part of this art scrapbook, I'll be like keeping the submission form and the details in the details or the comment section of this video. Please go through it or share it to your friends across WhatsApp. You can copy the text from there. There's a very simple Google form. You have to just fill the form and upload the image out there and we will do the rest of the work. So that's very simple. So seeing this artwork, Prashant Dhavse is also doing wonderful artwork for the last few days. Prashantji, we are here to receive your artwork. Please submit it as early as possible. We have already finalized the template of the artwork scrapbook. We are working on doing the design part so that it is launched on the exact date when we have targeted for. So here in across all the tubes of the watercolors, there is one pastel or the one crayon which is making the odd one out presence. Okay, this one Aditya, personally I don't know, like this is something like a puzzle which cannot come into directly into this what do you call, somehow it is not getting a proper connection because it's already a puzzle. We are here with more photographic aspect, not with any kind of puzzle or something. So if it is more related to puzzle, photography, it is good. This is really nice, Kalola Swain. I really appreciate he has used different artwork on the fingers. So there is one sad face. I think that's during the lockdown period, and that's the faces, those who are participating in Project 21. The happy faces, the creative minds, those who are really enjoying this lockdown period, even though it's a very time of a concern. But the point is that it's very important that mental wellness and mental well-being is taken care of. It is always happy. It's always good that you keep your mind working towards any kind of creative activities, and that really helps the thing going. So I think I represented those happy faces, all the participants. And I want all those happy faces to bring along the sad one also, so that the odd one out are also happy very soon. Okay, so further we have one more, Kaveri Ghosh, who is utilizing the concept of a burnt matchbox, a matchstick rather. Okay, this is also some different thought of Kaveri. So there is like all kind of dresses, out of which one is a shirt, which is of for a male. The other one are mostly for the female. Similar to what Raj has done, Kaveri also utilized a nice concept of the clips, which are of different colors for the odd one out. Okay, this is also nice. This is by Amita Kothari. So these are like the cards which have been arranged. There's only one card which is actually arranged the other way around. So the odd one out here, actually it takes the time for the viewer to find the odd one out. As a photographic point of view, I would have appreciated if that card would have been replaced by any other color, or maybe a different card pattern, or just maybe a blank page, so that the odd one out can be like very easily pointed out. Okay, this is also nice. This is Sateja. She has utilized again some kind of paints on the bangle, or maybe the bangle was exactly like that, and that has been erased. The best part is the perspective with which she has clicked the depth of field used, so it's very good. Okay, once again, nail art, Sateja has utilized one nail. How come that exactly Mansi and you are doing the odd one nail? Like, is this that the females love to like use this finger as like the different nail art? I don't know, there may be a style, there may be a fashion, I'm really not aware of it. Please don't mind my words. Okay, so once again, Sateja, just like Debranjan Basu from Kolkata has done, she has utilized the J card as in the black spade card amongst the heart one, so that it is the odd one out. The best part is you see the background where she has kept the other cards, which gives you the idea of there is a card playing going on. So that also adds information. As a photographer, you should always add information to your images, which gives you a good impression. This is again fantastic, Raj Pandey. He has been utilizing a lot of origami skills as well recently. So he has made some boards, paper boards, and there is one orange paper board which is taking the route outside. That's the odd one out, that is moving out of the box. I'm sure that boat used to will be sailing to the destination of success very fast, and it is no one but Raj Pandey sailing out there. So congratulations, Raj, once again. This concept is very nice. Shomo, odd one out. Okay, I again couldn't relate to this directly. If you can just mention in the comment section. Again, the odd one out, I cannot relate. You have to like be very specific about what is the odd one out through your photographs. This one again, you have to help me out, because maybe my intellects are not that strong also that I can connect that. I can see mushrooms, but okay, like how can that be odd one out? Okay, this is nice by Smita Kelkar Joshi. So again, there is a four similar patterns of some mugs or cups kept, and there is a one which is different. So next we move okay. So Smita has utilized the same cups for a shadow, that's like a silhouette one. So that's almost a similar, but here I can see the background which is tilted towards the right. So that is giving a tilted image, so you can just take care about that part. This is very nice by Smita. So there is like one odd bell or the hanging. The other one is with the thread, the one is with the one of a metallic substance. So that's giving you the odd one out feature very well. The light is used very well. The texture out here has been used very good. One more chest by Abhijit Shen. So once again, so the horse has reached the lane of the white. That's well thought of and well clicked as well. Okay, once again, Naresh Chaturvedi, the carom board clicked with a different perspective, and this is a nice, you see the focus is exactly on the queen. Okay, this is by Jayesh Bhanushali. So there is like Hakone coins, and all of a sudden you get a 1 rupee 1985 coin all piled up, so that's the odd one out, that's good. This one is also good by JSG. So within the onions you have all of a sudden this garlic, so that's giving you a different feel. Okay, this is also well thought. So you have a t-shirt and all of a sudden you have a tie. So tie all normally doesn't go with a t-shirt, but you know, nowadays when fashion is going too odd and too weird, I'm sure like if you start wearing this to hospitals from day after tomorrow, or once the lockdown is over, I don't have any like second thought that maybe this can also be a fashion for one day. Okay, this is nice by Chetan Wag. So all the there is a one odd leaf, the purple one, which is kept out there. Avi Kumar, this is out of separation. I'm sorry, this has come very late. Okay, so Mansi Doshi, okay, odd one out. So these are all the white hearts kept in one order. The pink one is just rotated the other way around. This is good thought. Odd one out, Bhaskar Nandi. Okay, so there is one egg which has been painted over, and that's the odd one out. Similar to what Subhashini has done. So there is something, okay. Neville Dalat, once again, there is one odd flower, orange one. Neville Dalat, once again, there is one small, I think these are like poster colors, and the other one is the sparkle which has been used separately. Okay, once again, but Neville, I will suggest if the previous image was much more clear, where I understand that the sparkle is exactly not a part of this artwork. Okay, this is really nice by Sri Vidya. So this is an odd one out. Normally we don't find this kind of a garlic, so a very odd one out. So it's too odd and too lucky that you got it exactly what Kalula ji has told exactly. Okay, similar to what Nikhil has done in the initial one. So Chaya has shared. So there is one fork out of the knives which is the odd one out. This is very, very, very lucky. Once again, Sri Vidya. So this is something which is even shot very well. The odd finger, we normally don't find it. We know Hrithik Roshan having such kind of a bliss. This is something you also have on among your family members, so that's also clicked very well. That's very important thing. Okay, this is also well thought, Chintan. So that's the odd bread slice which is at the edge or the end of the entire like the slice pack. which is the odd one out, that is really well thought of actually. Okay, this is also good, Mayurvina. So that's one glass which has been kept in a different order. This one, Mayurvina, okay, between the flower, there is some other thing, but directly it, somebody may think that it is a part of that entire creative. Okay, so out of different eggs, there is a one orange, that is Mayurvina once again. Similar to what Suvashini has done, Veena Sagar ma'am, so but maybe the perspective could have been changed so that it gets more photographically enhanced. Once again by Subhashini, so there is a pack of milk. You have stored so much of milk, I'm surprised, okay. And there is one, there is a hand wash protect kit, that is also the odd one out. Okay, this is by Veena Sagar, so again this image has a lot of shake and it's not focused properly. If you can just utilize the focus button properly. Once again by Veena Sagar, I find that see these kind of images, you need to focus to the odd one properly. It has been arranged well, but the focus has been shifted. Chetan, again, somehow all are luxury or the items for like bought like use, but somehow I cannot relate directly to the odd one out. This is also good, Kaushik. So there is almonds and there is one groundnut. So all of a sudden that's the odd one out. But since the colors are same, it takes time for the viewer to understand. Again by Kaushik Chakraborty, odd one out. Okay, all are with net and there is one which is not transparent. Okay. Oh, this is good. This is good by Kaushik once again. So there is two headphones and one earphone. So that's the odd one out once again. But that you have kept the white pages or the white papers below, it's making it bit fake. Rather try to utilize some props like you are attached with a mobile phone or something like that, to which make you realize that you have not arranged for this shot, you are actually utilizing it and it's more candid. Okay, so that's the tea and cappuccino, and there is something else which is not to be drank in this kind of glass, that's the odd one, the odd brew by Vishal Mehta. This is also well thought of, Sandeep Kohli. So you have the billiard balls and all of a sudden you have a cricket ball in between, so that's the odd one out. This is once again a very good monochrome by Sandeep Kohli. So you have a fantastic like tea and teacups and saucers, and all of a sudden there is one odd one in between. Kalila Swain has utilized again the odd one out theme well, good. This is very nice, Haresh Patel. The best part is like this looks very natural. That's exactly what I was talking about right now, that while the headphones were used. So this looks so natural, as if like somebody has been working in the kitchen and the garlic is the odd one out in between the onion tray. Okay, usually we don't keep a tomato out there, the Haresh Patel, so that looks again bit fake. This is good, Haresh Patel, once again it has been clicked and the rest of the thing is totally blackened out, only the focus is on the odd one. This is also good, the Joker is utilized by Vishal Mehta. Kaushik Chakraborty, this is good. So you see all are Bengali books, and all of a sudden in between there is Ruskin Bonds, there is a one English one which is the odd one out, which has been thought very well. This is also very well thought, Renuka Deshpande. So there is all typical kind of Bindiyas, all of a sudden you have one which is the odd one out. We are about to end with the odd one out. Okay, this is still there. So this odd one is again Sejal. It is bit difficult to identify the odd one. If you can just help us in understanding what exactly was your thought process. This is good. So there is one card which is flipped the other way around by Preeti Thakkar. This is the odd one out once again. Preeti Thakkar utilizing the cards once again to highlight the odd one out. This is very good. So Kalula Swain has utilized the love for photography very well, utilizing some kind of paper art. So that's the odd one out. He is really the out of the box person. Okay, once again with egg, we have something else for Vicky Thakkar, who has given the image for odd one out. This is really nice by Vicky. So he has arranged this glasses on a floor mat or something, and this one which has a colored glass, and he has utilized the reflection of that one. It's a very well thought image and it's a very creative indeed. I really like this image a lot. Vicky, once again, a good one, but again, I request the vibrance can be reduced a bit. The greens have come too high, and the yellows, if you see near the highlight portion, the feel of the capsicum is going away a bit. Okay, now that ends the one for the odd one out. That was day 13. The day 14, we have gone for balance. There was a lot of discussion between a few people out there in the group that day by day the themes are getting tough, and there may be the participation which is going to get less. But the best part is that we have found that the participation has not gone less, rather even though it has, the themes have really gone strong and really tough on the thought processes. All the participants have been participating with the full enthusiasm, and the level of creativity which has been shown is really phenomenal, and we really appreciate that. So with all that note, let's move on to day 14 for the review of the images which has come for the theme of balance. So the first one we have is from Vishal Mehta. So the balance, yes, that's the tripod which we use in photography to balance. This one, we have all the balancing knobs, or like to adjust the height of the three limbs of the tripod. That's very well thought of. This is good. So Subhashini is balancing the pencil on the finger. That's good utilization of it. This is also Ketan. I really appreciate the way you have thought. So these are like the side wheels of the cycle, which is given to balance, especially for the kids who are doing cycling for the initial days of their practice. This is good by Ashit Kumar Ghatak. So this is nice gift item, or something like a showpiece, where we see that the balance once gets disturbed due to the momentum, it keeps on going up and down. So that's really nice image, giving you the clear identification of what balance is important of. This is Raj Pandey once again. So he has utilized a pair of shoes and tied the lace, and he has balanced the shoes very well. That's also a very good image. Okay, this has Nikhil. So I couldn't understand the image, but then he has given it a description that salt is one ingredient which balances out of all the spices in a dish. Yes, indeed. But again, from the photographic point of view, the balance concept is going away. It is more like a cookery. This has been used, two fork has been used to balance one egg. That is Rupai. Rupai has shared this one. This is really nice, Devranjan Basu. The balance of all the coins, it is not so easy. Definitely, it is a high level of balance has been out here. That is the reason why it is standing erect. A little bit of shift may allow the entire coins to fall apart. Good one. This is also similar to that one Tasneem has utilized with apples. This is good, Mansi. She has really given a very nice thought about skating, how the balance is so much important in skating. A little bit of more foreground would have been good out here. Aditya, very similar image to what we have seen just now. Okay, this one, Subhashini, I really need to close up of amolite crystal. Okay, today's theme I found both interesting, assumed challenging. Read up a bit again. Thank you. Okay, so if you can just give one more details about what exactly, how it is related to the balance one. Okay, there may be some more philosophical into it. So you can just mention in the comment section for easy understanding. Okay, this is good by Subhashini once again. So it's like the checking of the weight balance. Okay, Amit Shah, this is again, there is some kind of showpiece, or maybe this ring which is in balance. Okay, so it's a ring. Okay. This is thought very well, Pankaj. So now usually when we move out, we tell that how much balance do you have? So like it's also a kind of currency, like interpretation. So he has utilized like the balance is this much. So that's really good thought of. Abhinandan, I think this is more like a poetry, but I cannot relate to the balance part. If you can just mention that, I don't want to read out the because I don't have so much of a good, fluent Hindi reading skills. Okay, this is also well thought of, Chetan. So this is like the balance of all the cameras that we take. Like we, the both the the bags are been taken both the shoulders. So this is how we balance it. Okay, there is some balance act by the mobile phones by Amit Shah once again. This is again Sumukh balancing the cork over a badminton racket. Santosh Pawar has sharing a showpiece where the balance is there. Okay, this is good. This is very nice. Marvina, this is very nice. I hope you have not broken the glass. It is very well thought of. And the light has been used so well with the reflection, the black background, and you see that white rim of the glass taken so well. So very good image. Okay, again the balance by Kalula Swain. This is good, Sneha. So with all the books balancing each other, there is one more who is balancing. So you are seeing through the frame of the books to one more balancing act. So that's really good. This is good by Raj Pandey. This is something like we used to have a play when we were like bit young. I don't know how many of you know how to prepare this one. If you don't know, please do it. It's only three simple strips of paper and it goes very easy. And you hold this one with the pencil and you balance it below the fan and it starts rotating very fast. So that's a very childhood memory attached to this image as well. So, and it's shot very well as well. Okay, balanced by Kaveri Ghosh. This is like a different kind of stones balanced over each other. A similar image by Harish Patel. Okay, that's a repeat image, I suppose. Okay, this one Harish Patel, black and white. Okay, this how can you relate to balance out there, like the balance of good and bad and the, I don't know. Can if you can just mention in the comment section of the video. Again, this one Kaveri Ghosh, I need some explanation or more clarification how balance is there out there, balance between work life and personal life. Okay, that's what you wanted to say. Okay, fine, good, that's not that too bad as well. Okay, this is Harish Patel balancing all the playing cards. This is a very tough thing to do. Okay, this is so good. Deepak Jaiswal, these are like what we call as the Lattu. That's what we used to call. And this is like a very well balancing act. The image is shot well as well. Jinga once again comes into picture. We have Amita Kothari sharing Jinga, the balancing act once again. Okay, this is Deepak Jaiswal. This image is what balance, rather it is imbalance. So like we understand that this is going to fall apart very soon. Similar to the glass image, the image is good, but again when the balance part is coming, as a photograph it is good, but as a theme it is giving you an impression of the balance is actually not good. Okay, the balance is going to be like, it's very unstable. Shomodip Mundal, I don't understand how balance is out there. If you can just explain in the comment section. Okay, this is by Jayesh Bhanushali. It's like a childhood game of balance. Okay, that's really good. Image shared, like again some childhood memories, but directly to the photograph. If this has been played into like how the cards have been formed to create a balance, would have been good. Okay, one more. There is like the Rubik's cube been used to show the imbalance out there. The balance is rotating like not there. Mehrvina, there is a lot of white space. There is a bit of vignette at the bottom, and you can reduce that, I suppose. Okay, balance of a shoe by slipper by Mehrvina once again. Okay, once again the balance which is like been highlighted with the magnifying glass. Jayesh Bhanushali utilized the props very well and it has been nicely arranged image. Okay, Bhaskar Nandi has shared this one. It's like the balance is like how the shadow has been utilized to showcase the balance of there. Okay, it's very interesting image. Santosh Pawar, okay, what's the balance out there in your savings account? That's what he wanted to say. This is very good, JSG. So whenever we find that the old age people, they need a stick to balance their movements. That's really well thought of and the image is clicked really well. This is also very good by Sateja. They say how the skating board has been utilized and the balancing act is done. The image is shot very, very well and I really appreciate the photography part of it as well. Sateja, it is very close to the images we are seeing. The only thing is that the egg has a face right now. This is even further wetter. So there is a balancing act of Sateja's son, who has been doing a balancing act over the cycle. Okay, this is by Nikhil once again. This is a balancing act, and there is a nice kind of wit added to it. Once again, balancing act by Nikhil by different teacups. Aditya, I never drop it, say balance. I really don't get the balance part into this image, if you can just elaborate. Okay, Prashant Das say, you are balancing a teacup over biscuits. That's really good thought of. Oh, this is really nice. So this is really nice, Srividya. So it's like the balancing act or the balancing game, the lemon game, which over the spoon. Lemon and the spoon game, which we used to play, and here again a partial color has been used so that our focus is exactly on the lemon. So it's really well thought of, a good one. Okay, so Devranjan Basu is also balancing a biscuit on the tea right now. So that's exactly opposite to what Prashant ji has done. Once again, Mansi, a skating balance. Vicky has utilized a more colorful cards to balance the cards and to make the card pyramid. That's also a well thought of. Okay, this is also good by Ketan. So it's the balance of the carom board thing, and I don't know like how well it is relating to the balance. It's very stable. A balance is there. Okay, good. Not that one. Okay, this is nice. Santosh Pawar, balance of two glasses which has been taken care of. This is so good. So this is like Raj Pandey again sharing, a good marriage is a balance where both parents, partners treat each other as equals. So no one superior or inferior to another. So wonderful message. It's a wonderful thought, and the image is shot very well. The background of the image is taken so well. It's really good. Okay, this is like the balance we usually use, that's Neville Dollard. This image could have been a bit more exposure, would have been high. Okay, once again, balance by Neville Dollard. Okay, this is a lot of paints been used by Neville Dollard to create a balance. This is good by Smita. There is some yoga techniques and how the kid is balancing himself on the hands. Similar to what exactly she has done previously. Okay, this is like Vishal Mehta now doing a lot of freehand exercises, balancing his body on the forearms. Okay, this is Vishal Mehta is a white balance. So that's also like a kind of balance we use in photography day and night. Kalula Swain has also utilized the mental balance about the requirements and the necessities, and that's a really good one. So job and home, the perfect balance required in life. This is also very well thought of, Devapran. So the balance of the stand of a two-wheeler. This is good by Sandeep Kohli. I really appreciate this is like how we have, the balance of life is also very important. Sandeep Kohli, this one personally, I just see the balance of a gift item, but... in respect to your previous images, this image is just a bit lower than your own benchmark. Okay, these are few ice cubes, I suppose, has been balanced by Amita Kothari. Ketan Talati, the balance of the bird, which when she's trying to fetch the nectar. Okay, that is also not that bad. This is good. Ketan has mentioned this image has been clicked from his window and he has not moved outside. So the bike balance, some more breathing space to the right would have been good. I think we are heading toward motion freeze, and I think there are only few. Okay, this is also good by Abhijit Sen. So which these are the balance on the burners where the utensils on the vessels are kept while we heat it up on the gas burner. Veena Sagar balance, okay, I'll say it okay, and this is again similar to what our Raj Pandey has done. Veena Sagar ma'am has shared. Chetan Vag, I don't appreciate these kind of acts. These are very dangerous. Those glasses can fall apart. It may hurt the person. Please don't do it. These kind of acts, don't do it. And also in a photography, we don't appreciate these kind of hardships, this rainfall of hearts and all. If you can just mature your entries a bit more. Okay, this is Sejal once again, a lot of balancing act of the Oreo biscuits. Okay, so once more, the balance is like by Sejal Sathe, Shethe. It's like can cause you pain, so can too much of spice. Always have a balance. So that's okay, that's sugar and spice together. Okay, this is good by Kallola Swain. That's a balance while you do a dance form. So that's really well taken shot. Subhashri has used this kind of Ligo for using the balance. Yes, balance is very important, and the balance aspect has been also taken good care of out here. Okay, so now we head on to motion freeze, and we would like to say that is yesterday's theme, that is day 15. Today we are in day 16, and we are receiving superb entries together. So now I'm heading towards the last review of this video, and I hope you are enjoying all. So we'll go move forward to day 15, which says about motion freeze. The first image is of Raj Pandey. So he has utilized his props once again very, very intelligently. So the minion, and there is some water spray, which has been the spray of the water. The motion has been utilized. I really appreciate the background, which has been kept so well. It is not flat black as well. It is giving you the texture of the granite stone and the marbles. So that really is a good feel. The foreground has been kept so well that you get the feel of what exactly the materials being used. So it's a very good image. Okay, good one. Water splash by Vishal Mehta. Lights has been used so well, but I would have requested some more breathing space. You would have taken the image a bit more zoomed out. Okay, Akash has utilized this one. Here again, there's a tilt in the image. The image is too close. A little bit of breathing space is required. The motion is not directly getting acquainted out here. Here it is much better. I can see the motion of the bubbles as you throw the stones inside, the pebbles inside, the bubbles are moving from down to up. That motion is captured here well. But again, some more breathing space is very much required. This is very well thought of, Devranjan Basu, motion freeze. So that's how the bubbles are being created and the motion has been captured out here. It's really well thought of. I really appreciate the background that is used. Also, the partial face that has been used that is giving you the clear idea from where exactly the bubbles are coming. So that information is also incorporated, which is really good. Okay, Subhashini, she has utilized the flame which is in motion while she is lighting the candle. She has told that she has utilized, spared a lot of candlesticks, matchsticks for making this picture. But Subhashini make very sure there are few things which comes very prominent, and when your images are good enough, there are few items which comes like more prominent. Here, my intention is not to point out, but as a photographer, you have to be very careful about the things are visible. I can see the nail polish on your fingernail has been partially removed, which can be like taken care of. Either you remove it totally or you can like make it full so that it doesn't give you a effect of like something which is not in order. Okay, this is really good by Ashit Kumar Ghatak. So again, there is a motion freeze. There is like how the water droplet and also the movement of somebody who is walking through has been freezed. Really well taken image. I really appreciate that. It's not that the thought process only. It also requires a lot of understanding of photography to take this image. Okay, motion freeze by Devi Prasad Rao, a good image taken, but I hope this image has been taken yesterday itself and not any day later, yesterday only and not before. Okay, this is also good by Mihir Doshi. So the motion of the color which has been dropped, the water droplet, color droplet has been freezed very well. The light has been used very good so that you get a white background for the red one. Similar to this one is Kalula Swain, and the best part is also the showpiece which has been utilized out there. Nikhil, similar to this one, but here again the motion has been seized a lot. I cannot identify the motion too well. Aditya, motion freeze, okay. Even the sky is odd, look closely. Okay, fine, but again good image, not that bad, but the motion, I understand they are flying, but it's okay. This is good, Abhijit Sen, the motion of the fan, this has been clicked very well, so I can identify the motion, that the fan is in movement and it is not stagnant, the switch is on. This is very good, Ketan Talati, this is a very well taken image. Ketan, once again, my intention about the small detailing is your finger with the red nail out there, it is grabbing the attention. So why red is always the alert color? Red always gets the attention very fast. That's the reason why red is the color which is usually used to put an alert, so that everyone's attention goes to that color and people get to know what exactly the message is going to be out there. Here your finger has some red impression and the ball is green in color, so before the ball, before everything, my attention, I don't know why, straight away went to your finger first. So that is like more than odd one out rather than the motion freeze. Okay, this is also very good by Ketan Talati. The motion has been clicked very well. The slow shutter has been used very well. Similar to Abhijit Sen, Tasneem has shared the motion of the fan. This is good. This is very nice by Santosh Pawar. The water splash has been taken very well. The light has been utilized well. And there is... see, these kind of images, either you can reduce the shutter speed a bit more so that the entire flow of the water comes like what Ketan has done in the somersault vault. Or you go more higher shutter speed where the water droplets come more crystal clear. Okay, similar to that one, Santosh Pawar, once again the fan movement. Okay, Raj Pandey, so there is a swimming pool out there in his complex and the... So you have monkeys out there in the swimming pool, my goodness. Monkeys in my swimming pool, nowadays they come every day. Oh my God, that's really scary. Okay. This one is good, Kaveri. So there is a water splash which has been taken care of. The image has been intentionally tilted, which I feel it's a major tilt. It's not a small tilt, so it's giving you a drama effect. Okay, this is also good. So Bhaskar Nandi has freezed the motion of a cycle, the newspaper dweller in the early morning. So that motion has been freezed. A nicely taken top shot. Motion of the smoke by Sumukh Chavan. This is very good, Vicky. I really appreciate, this is a very nicely taken image and I really appreciate how the motion has been freezed. I can really identify like what we see in the movies where this has been like in the South movies, we see that it has been like the motion has been freezed and now the camera will rotate in one different angle and it will fall off. It came to my mind immediately. Okay, one again, Bhaskar Nandi has also identified the newspaper which those people are like throwing off. They do it every morning and it falls to your balcony. I really appreciate the skill set of these people. There was a discussion and there was a thought process which came between our friends group that how come these people always throw to the newspaper exactly on the balcony, who wants that newspaper? Like normally if we have been asked to do the similar job, maybe in the initial few days it will go to some other's window and then we have to go and like put the calling bell. साहब आपके घर पे आ गया है वो किसी और को देना था सो इट मे हैपन ओके मोशन फ्रीज ऑफ द टी विच इज बीइंग पोर्ड दैट्स अमिता कोठारी वंस अगेन दिस इज गुड मोशन फ्रीज अगेन बाई श्रीविद्या सो दैट्स द कॉन्सेप्ट इज अगेन गुड सिमिलर टू द वन दैट इज अ बैलेंस वी डिड इन द प्रीवियस सेशन वंस अगेन गुड बाई सतेजा दिस इज समथिंग लाइक एवरी वन गॉट क्रेजी अबाउट इन द लास्ट फ्यू आई थिंक अबाउट अ ईयर बैक. And now that is one, again, so we find that motion freeze out here. This is good, again by Sateja, so that's like the motion freeze, exactly the ball is about to be caught and that's what exactly has been taken care of. Similar to that one, so Sateja's son is playing with the ball and the bat indoors and that has been taken care of while doing the photograph. Vicky, once again, good image, so that's a nice motion freeze of your daughter, that's really good one. Raj, this is good. So now everyone was showing the water splash and all and he has utilized a nice prop, prop of a mermaid and she takes the plunge and the water droplets and the water is shooting out. A very nicely shot image, but some more breathing space to the left hand bottom corner would have been good. This is also a nice image by Smita Kelkar Joshi, a top shot of the water splash is also a well taken image. Okay, so once again, a nice fan at Smita's house. Okay, this is good by Smita Kelkar Joshi. The best part is the light used, but I can see the hand behind as well. Okay, no, that's the jug which has been carried off, taken care of, and the light is behind, and there is a water oozing out. Save water also, don't waste too much of water. Okay, so that's Haresh Patel. So again, this is like the spices falling from the top and it's getting hit at the floor. Okay, this is very nice, Haresh Patel. So this image has been shot very well. This image has been shot with the focus exactly where exactly it has to be. The light is done, taken very good care of, and it's a very short, a good shot image. Once again, there is a water splash, but you see Haresh Patel has utilized the light so well. I really appreciate the bubbles coming up on top of this aquarium jar is so well taken. Okay, so Vicky, once again, now his son has come into playful act and that has been shot. Vicky, little bit of a tilt is there towards the left, so that can be taken care of. Kalula Swine, some water splash once again, but the focus is missing, the highlight is a bit more high, and that can be taken care of. Okay, this is good. JSG is pouring the drink, and that motion has been stopped. Okay, this is also playing the table. I think this is some playing table tennis, and this is good. A good one by JSG once again. JSG has also utilized the motion of the bird. So it has just came and he has just kept the. It's about to take a stagnant position, so that's motion freeze in that aspect. Okay, this is very nice, Vishal. I really appreciate. This is a very well taken image, especially the background of the green which has been taken care of. Once again, Sandeep Kohli, it's a nice use of color, especially the red and the blue contrast to each other. The props being used and the water splash, the way you have taken the image. Crystal clear, the focus is good, the light has been used good, it's a very good image. The similar one in monochrome, but I like the other one very nice. JSG, once again, there is a water splash and the motion freeze for that, splash in rose water. Okay, so this is by Mansi Doshi, so apple which is being cleaned, and that water splash also. JSG, once again, in line to what Subhashini has done. Rohan Dhuri, motion freeze out there. Life is about moving like an ant in search of sugar. Okay, but somehow some more motion would have been good. This is very nice, Rohan. I really appreciate this one. Is really well taken image, a really good thought about. So this is a very good image. This is nice, Nikhil. So the theme is motion freeze once again, and freeze the motion of a moving bangle. So a bangle, like when we rotate it on the floor, and he has utilized it, captured it. So there is a nice design that has come out. Okay, motion freeze of Nikhil once again, the water pouring from that utensil. This is also good by Rohan Dhuri. So that also is like the motion of that is what a small windmill, playful windmill. Again, there is a lot of water being utilized to take this shot. Devranjan Basu from Kolkata. So there is a water purifier, and that's how he has taken the image. Okay, this is Chintan has utilized this one. So if you can just how this is like the motion freeze. Okay, this is like the maybe the flame. If you can just explain in the comment section of this video. This is good by Sneha. Sneha. Tarva has shared this one, so it's a motion freeze of the dress while the dance form is being taken. Okay, this is Chintan, much more in clarity what you have done. Okay, once again, Sejal has shared a lot of water splash, a bit of close encounter of the splash. Okay, this is the Kaushik of boiling something. I think this is some kind of a khichdi or something. But again, the motion, okay, a little bit of motion is there on top of the lid. So there exactly what the shot is taken. Now I think we are heading towards the end. We have few more. Okay, Subhashri has shared the globe, which is like in constant rotation, and she has taken the motion freeze. Sejal, this is really nice. I really appreciate the smoke and the light which has been utilized. It is really a well thought image. Once again, Water by Subhashini Ghosh. It is a good one. Subhashini's Water once again. Okay, have we done with the motion phrase? Are we heading towards? No, there are a few more. Advaita Gore again has utilized a nice glass again with the water splash for the motion phrase. Similar to that. Okay, this one is by Kallola Swain. This I really, really, really like the image because you see there is a kind of a spiritual connection to this image. The perspective of the image is really good. The smoke which is moving out, the origin of the smoke and why the smoke is being originating, all the information is so well taken care of, and especially the light from where it has been originating. It's a very, very well taken image and really appreciate its 100 on 100 image, Kalulaji. Okay, so I think with that we end today's session of online review, that is the fifth online review for Vibgyor Project 21. We are now on to day 16 today, that is 9th of April. After 3 days, we'll be definitely having our next online review, that is going to be the second last, the sixth online review, and the seventh one will be on the 22nd day, that is like after this Project 21 gets over on the 21st day, that is on 14th of April. Now, 15th of April is Vibgyor 8th anniversary. In the comment section, I've already shared the request for everyone to share your wishes. Share your blessings to us. We'll be really happy to receive that one, and we'll really showcase them as well across our social media with your all due credits. And apart from that, how to connect to us? It's very simple. You can connect to us in any of the following ways. You can connect to us through our website. You can connect to us through by mailing it to us to vibgyorfob@gmail.com. We have our call number or the WhatsApp number. That's 9920773284, where you can reach me directly. Info Vibgyor is our Facebook page, and IG Vibgyor is the Insta handle. So with that note, I sign off for now, and I appreciate all the participants of Vibgyor Project 21. You guys are really fantastic, and you are doing a really good job. And I'm sure that this project is going to be phenomenal for the learning process for each one of you. Please share the video to all your friends. Ask them to join, even at level 3, because we have only a few days left and there's a lot of learning session which I think will be very much important for them to take care, participate as well as learn out of it. And day 21 is heading very fast. So make sure they join as early as possible. And with that note, stay tuned and keep participating in Vibgyor activities. Thank you so much.